showcase the lovely ladies of Tommy Bartlett's Living Dream Water Ski Team 2012. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Easily give up her secrets. Months ago, this brave clown and his assistant, Merle, encountered a creature new to science. Today, you will know his rage. This moment, Aqua the Incredible will reveal the unrevealable. Gorongo the Magnificent. Gorongo the Unwashed. Gorongo! He was a king in his world, and now, for your cheap amusement, he will do a little dance.
Uh-oh.
That's not good. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear, boy. Aqua, Merle, your gorilla. He's running up to the stadium. Oh, kid, stay away from him. His hands will crush coconuts and look what he's doing to that paying customer. Come on, boy, this way. Gorilla and I want to have a puddle ski. Good idea, boys. Little known fact, but gorillas are terrified of water. No way that big beast will catch Aqua. I'm beautiful. He's free. Nick Delta. Oh, we might get him on the dock. Aqua, get on your horse. He's gaining on you. And he's got him. Well, I kind of got him. Oh, that gorilla, he is angry and he is confused. Now I'm a bit confused. Did that monkey put on a pair of water skis? And Aqua coming right back into harm's way. Well, so much for the courage of our hero. Oh, you missed the paddle, but never fear. The animal's clothing is well on its way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the unique water ballet of that big baboon and his ape. All right, Aqua, think of something. Think of anything. Save yourself, clown. Could this be it? For 60 years, Aqua done in by a gorilla. Maybe, but maybe not. Aqua gets away. But Gorongo still hunts for criminal vengeance. And safe and sound on shore, our half-past hero, Aqua the Clown. Wowed by amazing acts that have left them breathless. This next act, no exception. For lurking in the perimeter of Bartlett Bay is Caleb Krasinski, and he's revving up. A powerhouse of pure intensity. It's time to unleash the biggest, maddest merc of all, the Mercury Racing Team Boat. A majestic 21 feet length, made of fiberglass, powered by a 300-horse Mercury outboard engine. Now, if there's any doubt in your mind, just how powerful that boat is, watch as Caleb makes it do a tail stand. Demonstrating the power and no one else's speed, he's living on the edge. Let's take a ride at Caleb Krasinski and his Mercury Racing Team Boat. Now, over the years, we have seen a lot of changes in the world of water skiing, pushing the envelope of what they can do on and above the water. Well, from your left, here comes Aaron on a device that took the water skiing world by storm in the 90s. Come that way on his wakeboard. Now, wakeboarding combines the athleticism of extreme sports with the power of water skiing. They train for years using